Hi, Otters. It's Friday, May 24th. Here are your daily announcements. It's a regular dismissal Friday. We do not have an early release today. It's just a regular Friday dismissal time. On Monday, we have no school in honor of Memorial Day, so we have a long weekend. Hopefully the weather turns a little bit for the better. We have so many things up and coming for the end of the school year. We have lots of things on the horizon. We have Sharon Chastain, the Maple Valley Librarian. We have our field days. We have a Spirit Week coming up at the end of the school year. But we also have our Culture and Traditions Fair, which is on June 6th. And that is here at Cedar River. Starts at 5 p.m. We have lots of food trucks. Starting at 5, you can come in and eat. Teachers will be wandering around starting around 5:30, and your classrooms will be open from 6 to 7. So we hope to see you here celebrating all the booths that your classmates and families have put together and some performances and entertainment celebrating culture. Let's see, we have our lunch menu for next week and our Otter Paws for the week. Please, if you get a moment to stop by and take a peek at the Lost and Found, it is certainly growing. Lots of families asking about lost jackets, hoodies, sweatshirts, all the things. Stop by, take a peek, pick up your stuff before it gets donated before the end of the year. That is all I have for you this morning. We will see you here on Tuesday. As always, it is a great day to be an otter. Have a wonderful weekend. Keep sending those pictures in so we can celebrate what's happening around the school.
Good morning and welcome back to Cedar River Cafe. So this weekend we're going to have a 3-day weekend. Yay! And so we're going to have lunch on and breakfast on Tuesday. When we come back, we're having a banana chocolate bar for breakfast and cheesy garlic toast for lunch. And for lunch, we're having our turkey and cheese sausage McMuffins for breakfast. And for lunch, we're having chicken nuggets. That's on Wednesday. And on Thursday, we're having cinnamon rolls. Yay! And super nachos, okay? And on Friday, we're gonna have mini pancake bites for breakfast and pizza for lunch. Hope you have a great weekend. See you soon.
Hi, Otters. We're here to do Otter Paws. I have one for Quinn and Miss Osborne for making good choices and moving away from distractions. I have one for James and Miss Kovich for being a great helper in PE. I have one for Zachary and Miss Gregson for working hard during science. I have one for Remy and Miss Rowe for shows respect for learning by making good choices. One for Nakaya and Miss Thompson for being helpful in PE. I have one for Brady and Miss Landry for future ready focused. One for Bennett and Miss Johnson for way to show the O3s. One for Zoe and Miss Gregson for always being alert and ready to learn. One for Emma, and Miss Thompson for being on task. And one for Davian and Miss Osborne for moving away from distractions. Nice job, Otters.
I have one to Navanit and Miss Isgrig for showing respect in PE. One to Silas and Miss K for following directions. One to Indica and Miss Campbell for being on task. One to Olivia and Miss Campbell for having whole body listening. One to Violet and Mrs. Domesley for being a kind classmate and having kind to a classmate who was having a hard time. One to Logan and Mrs. Domesley for welcoming a classmate into a group when they needed one. One to Aiden and Miss Huerta for thinking outside the box. One to Samuel and Miss Pantel for following directions. One to Laura and Miss Dressler for being on task and future ready. One to Spencer and Mrs. Yaunt for having success behavior in music. One to Noah and Mrs. Oliphant for on task in math. One to Caitlin and Miss Rocco for helping clean up the classroom without being asked. One to Axel and Miss Oliphant for working hard. One to Sarvesh and Miss Angeline for being extra respectful and polite. And one to Stephanie and Miss Oliphant for following the directions for the first time.
Nice job, Otters.
There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. are dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart, like why are we here and where do we go, and knock on me so hard. It's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars and we're together.